guys, today is the second day of our National Work Michigan because today I get, because one of us are going to get crowned. Comment down below who's going to get crowned, kids.
Where are you going now?
We're going to like a room, I think. Elevator. So now we're gonna enter the dressing room. And here it says National Work.
You don't have to speak slowly.
Yeah. So this dressing room is so big and it has like dresses. So now we're here. I just love this dressing room because it's like big, loud. And like it has echoes. And now it's just like this.
It's kind of empty. It's gonna get really busy soon.
Yeah, it's gonna get like very busy. Maybe there's gonna be like a long line. So I'll show you my dress after when we're done.
Was this your interview outfit?
Yeah, this was my interview outfit. The interview was so good. I was so confident. And make sure if you come here, you need to be so confident and do pageant stand. And also I got a trophy, I fall down, but we fixed it. They said it's glass metal. They said it's glass crystal. And she said we shaved it with ice and it has like little designs here.
Wow.
It says NAM.
Beautiful.
Yeah, it's very beautiful. I'll keep this like forever. And look at this, so cute. So now I'll tell you when I'm done.